interest ahead of the interests of our people. Fellow Kenyans, we ask for your continued prayers and support so that we may find a lasting solution to the challenges that bedevil our nation. May God bless Kenya. Asanteni sana. Now, yes, thank you so much, Eugene. Our delegation comprises Mheshimiwa Eugene Wamalwa, leader of a political party DAP, Mheshimiwa Opiyo Wandayi, a minority leader in the National Assembly. I'm quite sure all of you know these leaders. Nobody should pretend they're getting introduced to anybody. Amina Mnyazi, she does represent a continuous approach to this because she was in the bipartisan talks, a member from Kilifi Malindi, Senator Senior Counsel, Kongi Umgeni, and we have, of course, our backup teams at the back there. We say this is opening, so people are free to come. So we have Mheshimiwa Mwangi Wa Iria there. Mheshimiwa Kioni heads our technical team. We have there our other friends, Professor Olo, Adams Olo, and of course, Wajakoya is sitting out there. We said we can open this up, he's here. But if should we decide, by the way, to have an inauguration, an inaugural session, where we can invite our international friends, I'm quite sure it will be a bigger forum, or other Kenyans, so that they, because I'm sure that Kenyans are really following this process. Mheshimiwa Mwangi Wa Iria, I think I did mention, Wajakoya, and our brother Zane, a former member of IALA, is also in our backup teams, and I think I saw a few other younger people. They're standing up there. You get to introduce as we move on. Okongo and Rodney and others. So over to you, my dear sister.